How do you measure 300 grams of water? To measure 300 grams of water, use a kitchen scale. Place an empty container on the scale. Zero, tear it out, then slowly pour water until the scale reads 300 grams. In the metric system, 1 gram of water is roughly equivalent to 1 milliliter, so you can also use a graduated measuring cup and measure out 300 milliliters of water.